All right, that was Pat Dickert of Maine's Colby College pulling off an incredible dunk. It started from behind the free throw line. Look at that. The 21-year-old junior made the 15-foot dunk in a single jump. It's amazing. Since the clip started trending online, some are questioning whether Dickert faked the shot or lowered the hoop. Dickert swears it's legitimate and that he didn't adjust the hoop.